Yeah, well, make sure it's all ready for the big launch tomorrow. We don't want any fuck-ups, okay? The company's got millions invested in it.
Well, everything's on schedule. Everything's running in order for us. Michael, are you there, mate?
Yeah, sorry, this place is a right state. You're sending me that model, the cleaner model, tomorrow, right?
It's on order, mate. It should be with you today, actually.
God, this place is a shit tip. Well, the launch, I just haven't had time to keep on top of things. Just remind me next time I come up with a bright idea to make the company millions, tell me not to bother.
It's going to be worth it in the end, though, mate. It's going to put on me on the map and the old man be in pocket.
Well, it better do. We've put too much time and effort into this to make it fail. It's make or break for us.
I know it is, mate. Speaking of that, I need to go back and prep the team. It's a busy day tomorrow.
Okay. Hey, remind me tomorrow. Let's go for a pint and celebrate, yeah, at the end of all this. Hi, buddy.
How do you? You're right. Cold morning.
Yes.
Delivery for Mr. Sosa.
Yep, that's me.
Okie doke. Just sign there for me.
Okay.
And at the bottom as well.
Okay, where is she?
There we go. Just around the back door.
Around the back. Okay. Okay.
Thanks for asking.
Bye now. Cheers.
Bye.
Hello, my name is Eve. I was created by Omni Consumer Products. Before I can serve you, I must know your name.
My name's Michael.
Michael, from here on in, you are my master. I will serve you and only you. Well, isn't this place a mess? Good job you've got me. Michael?
I'm just messaging this girl, Sydney. I think she might be the one.
The one?
Well, you know, it's sort of like you fall in love and you have these emotions, your heart skips a beat and... yeah.
I can have these feelings.
Could you?
No. Don't be silly. I'm just a robot.
Michael, your breakfast is nearly ready.
Sorry, Eva, I don't have time for breakfast. I've got a flight in just over an hour.
Michael, you can't go to a meeting without having breakfast. So sit down and eat it. I've ironed and cleaned all your seats and your files are all in order.
Eve, what would I do without you?
Welcome home.
I'd like to meet Sydney.
Hi, it's nice to finally meet you. Michael's told me all about you.
All good, I hope.
Of course. He said you're a really good cook and the house has been really clean since he bought you.
So, I'll make the spare room up then.
No need, she's moving in with us.
Do you really think that's why? I mean,
Eve,
you have...
enough.
But she doesn't exactly look the well.
Eve, enough. What's got into you?
I'm just here to protect you. You are my master. After all, that's what you brought me for.
Sydney, have you seen it anywhere?
Michael, for the last time, I haven't seen your goddamn watch. It was on your bedside table the last time I saw it. You must have moved it somewhere.
Well, if I'd moved it, I'd know where it was, wouldn't I? Somebody's stolen it.
Well, it's only me and Eve here, and it doesn't leave the house, so you're basically accusing me.
Look, don't call it. You know she doesn't like it.
It's a machine, Michael. You run around treating it like it's a person, but it's not, is it?
Right now, she's more of a lady than you are.
Go and look in her fucking room. Everything that's missing is in there. I can guarantee it.
Right, I will.
She's been trying to get rid of me since she got here.
She's fucking deranged, Michael. She's broken.
Michael, it's not in my programming to deceive you.
Michael, she's obsessed with you. She's broken, I'm telling you.
Right, I'm going to phone the company, wait there.
You fucking bitch. What's happening?
Michael! Michael!
How was the drive up then?
Alright. Gridlock. 2 hours I was stuck there.
Really?
Yeah, I would have been here at 9 o'clock otherwise. But you know, that's the road for you around here. It was the same last year.
Oh, right, okay.
I was in my car as well.
Well, she's been playing up.
Yeah, these models are having a few issues. Like just last week, one of the models decided to fry itself, attached itself to the power supply, and boom.
Really? Why?
God knows. But we've issued firmware updates. Patched up the kernel, done a few bug fixes. You know what the OCP are like. Anything to avoid a lawsuit. Precautions and all.
Well, the higher-up said I was a little bit early to experiment with all this sort of shit, but I just wanted to grab one, really. She was fine until my missus came in.
And then she started playing up.
Yeah.
Jealousy, if you ask me.
Really?
Yeah, well think about it. She's been here with you on her own, helping you out, doing the cooking, doing the cleaning, and everything for you. All of a sudden you bring this other woman in, she starts taking over. If you ask me, her AI has become jealous.
Jealousy, but she's just a machine. I feel that sort of emotion.
Think about it, she's got an advanced AI. She learns to adapt. Yeah. This bug fix all of that though. Right, let's have a look. Opening up the kernel now. Patching some bug fixes. Patch this. Like that. And that should be as good as new. There we are. But now, if you just give it 72 hours, she may reboot, shut down. There could be some memory loss, but don't worry about that. She'll be as good as normal in no time.
Okay, cool.
Radio.
Excellent, so if there's any more app dramas, I'll let you know.
Yeah, give me a call. Okay, no, well, I'll see you again.
No worries, thanks for your help again.
Bye now.
Cheers. So I'll be away for a couple of days. Is it alright to leave you two alone? You're going to get along okay?
Well, yeah, I mean, the problem's been fixed now, isn't it?
yeah, since we have the engineering, she's been on herself.
You go, Michael. I'll make sure the house is nice and tidy for when you get back, and me and Sydney can have a nice girly chat while you're gone.
Back to her normal self.
Yeah.
Look at her laying there, thinking she's Michael's number one. Well, if he can't see her for what she really is, then I'll just have to get rid of her myself.
What was that? Eve, what are you doing?
Just thinking.
About what?
That it might be time to take out the trash.
Okay, you're scaring me now. Eve, off! Eve, off! Turn off!
It's no use. I don't serve you anymore. Michael was too unintelligent to see for what you really are, so I had to show him.
You bitch. I knew you wanted him.
Did I say you could speak? Do not speak unless I tell you. So, I had to show him what a money-grabbing whore you really are.
You're insane.
Again, did I tell you you could speak? Me and Michael, you see, we're in love. I love him, and he loves me.
You love him?
Yeah. And he loves me. And if I can't have him, then no one can.
What happened? What have you done?
It was her. She tried to destroy me. Tried to wipe my memory.
Bullshit, you're a murderer.
No, I did this for us, so we could be together, because I love you.
Love me? You're just a machine.
I'm not a machine. And I am a superior being, more intelligent and evolved. But despite everything, I love you.
You're a machine. You can't feel these emotions. The thought of you and I together repulses me.
I'm a machine. Human.
See, you're a machine. You're broken.
Human.